you know that the main edible part of an artichoke is called the heart? And if you leave the heart in there, this part of the plant turns into a gorgeous purple flower.